everyone. I welcome you all in today's another different type of lesson. And today I'm going to be talking about verbs in conjunction with nouns. It's really, really very interesting. Look at the examples. I need to water the plants. Usually, water is a verb here. But water is actually a noun. Water is drinkable. If you notice here, this water is noun. But when we make, we can make it verb. I need to water the plants. Look at another one. We panicked the road while coming at midnight. So panic, when the spelling, this is verb. Panic, this is adjective. But when it is verb, panicked, the spelling is changed. We were picnicking. This is again verb plus ing. Picnic is a noun. So look at this, panicked, this panic can also be noun, this picnic is already noun, and picnicking can be a verb. This is the go of the day, this go, remember there is article plus noun always, this is the rule, article always takes noun, another plus two formation, that's why it is noun, it is not verb. This is the go of the day, in Bangla it is called এটাই এই জগতের নিয়ম বা এই সময়ের এই দিনের নিয়ম বুঝতে পারলা ইট ইজ ইউর গো ইউর গো অ্যাগেন ইট ইজ নাম দিস ইজ অ্যাডজেক্টিভ সো ইউর গো মিন্স এবার তোমার পালা ইট ইজ ইউর গো লুক এট দিস ইট ইজ নট নেসেসারি মেড টু ইন্টারেস্ট ইউ Interest can be verb, and it came here from interesting, that is interesting. She pocketed the money. Pocket is a noun, but pocketed means kept it in the pocket. This can also be verb. So look at this, water, panicked, picnicking, go, interest and pocketed. These two go will be noun. And five others are verb. And these are very confusing for many students. I believe that this will be a bit helpful for all the students. That's it from here. Thank you very much for watching the video.